that a command? Is that what that is?
He's moved to Hutch. That's why he's having to resign. Yeah. They moved to another area. They're moving to mine.
Unfortunately, that would be.
Oh, no, we got it fixed. Give me time here.
Okay.
Go ahead. I need a motion to accept that.
I make a motion that we accept the resignation of Rick Hudson from the Farmington Township.
Second.
Yeah, we have a motion and a second to accept Rick Hudson's resignation.
Nice.
And Farmington Township. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
That's a resignation from Lynn Newdigger as trustee of Farmington.
Okay.
And this way, it's all going to come around here.
I make a motion that we accept Lynn Newdigger's resignation from Farmington Township as trustee.
A second.
I have a motion and a second to accept Lynn Newdigger's resignation from Farmington Township as a trustee. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Motion carried.
Okay, now, we're going to fill two positions.
Yay.
Two?
Uh-huh. This is to appoint Glenn as treasurer of Farmington Township and Jeremy Butler as trustee of Farmington Township. Sure.
I make a motion that we appoint Lynn Newdigger in the position of trustee for Farmington Township, and that we appoint Jeremy Butler to the position of Farmington trustee.
I'll second the motion.
Okay, we have a motion and a second to appoint Lynn Newdigger as the trustee.
Treasurer
of Farmington Township, and Jeremy Butler as a trustee of Farmington Township. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
That was confusing.
Okay. Do you want to make your appointment if you're...
Yeah. I'll make a motion that we appoint Mitch Minnis as treasurer for Douglas Township.
A second.
And a motion and a second to appoint Mitch Minnis as treasurer of Douglas Township.
Douglas Township.
All in favor, say aye.
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 Motion carried.
And the dog is not going back.
Well, so don't. All right. I'm going to express.
I'll make a motion. Accept the resignation of Jerry Maddox from the SDSI board.
Second. And we have a motion and a second to accept the resignation of Jerry Maddox from the SDSI board. All in favor, say aye.
Aye. The brand new one?
Yes. It must have been on the first, early morning of the first, because we're the first case in 2008.
Yes.
Sorry. I know, sorry. Right? I'm sorry again. I have pictures. It doesn't look, my pictures aren't very good, but. They were going to that rollover over north of Stafford and it didn't get.
I'm assuming that's the front bumper.
I think it is, because then you got a picture of the grill.
Yeah.
So, hopefully it won't be too much. I told her to get some estimates.
It'll always be 1,000.
Yeah. Could a guy look at getting a replacement bumper for Sharpie?
She's going to look into getting one of those. She deer catcher, whatever she called it.
It needs to be a replacement bumper and a push cart, not just a push cart.
You need to talk to her.
Okay.
But she was gonna look at it.
Because I've hit deer with both, and if you do the whole bumper replacement, it doesn't do nothing.
But we'll, she's supposed to get estimate, and we'll see where it comes in.
Left front tire.
It's just over the deductible, we'll probably just take it.
Is that still?
Yeah.
I first saw that was a tire.
Yeah, it's not a tire.
She's a little too close.
Yeah.
Again, must have had seat lights with their siren.
Said they were running down the road right at him, there were three small deer, so I don't know. That's. In the last. You can read that email. Really doesn't apply to anything since you're not gonna. I mean. She doesn't think that. We should consider this. She knows the title.
She knows.
Well, I thought we were gonna point the term.
I'm sure that.
And Cleveland.
Next week we'll reshuffle. Do the newspapers and all the others. Resolutions.
We have one tax roll correction.
One.
For a week.
Can you make a motion to accept a tax roll correction?
Second.
Or, yeah, motion second to approve the tax roll correction.
I make a motion that we accept the minutes for the December 28th.
Second.
We have a motion second to approve the minutes of December 28th.
Aye.
Aye. Is there ever anything set up for the courthouse? Is there anything to update certain parts of that courthouse? JD was telling me about that. He said, is that still in existence? And I said, I've never heard of it.
We used to have, was it called?
You had to send a, Mid-Continental Restoration.
They would come, when we were doing the tuck pointing, that was like a, what, 4-year process, but.
That's what I'm saying. I said, man, I have no clue what you're talking about. I said, 5 years, I've never heard of it.
Is that what he's talking about?
Has to be.
He said about the maintenance of the building, exterior.
Has to be that tuck pointing.
It was a 2-year.
So it's done.
Was it 2 or 3 years? Yeah, they took, we took sections.
Took one side, 1 year.
I don't know how long that's been.
Yeah, at the Christmas dinner, he was asking me, he says, I haven't seen anything in the minutes about that. And I said, well, I have no idea what it is.
That was, because the last was the back of the courthouse, where it had all the stains from the chimney back when it was used or something.
They cleaned off.
And,
He wanted me to ask about that.
I
That was back in 2013, the last cycle of that.
I do kind of briefly remember that.
It probably wouldn't hurt to have them come out and look. I mean, they're based out of Fort Scott.
All the things we're doing, we're worried about that.
That's what we wanted to talk about.
Well, and we had a leak and...
We had some leaks, so...
In the courtroom.
Oh, yeah.
We haven't had anything this year with all the bearings in it. And that's a...
We had some bearings there for a while.
When do we need to put somebody to that position?
I thought he resigned.
Yeah?
Yeah. I wanted to. He mentioned it. I think last time he was in here, he said, I need to be looking for somebody.
Is that the one that runs the minority person on our version?
Were the transfers significant?
Keeps down where it's warm.
That's why I'm asking.
Should've just stayed in Arizona, right?
Trust me. When we had a 60-degree differential in 2 hours, that was a shock. Unfortunately, they didn't do a turnaround and go back. Had to wait till the next morning.
Justin Delpy said it was like 70 degrees in Albuquerque in Mexico, and then he drove up here. He's about turned around and went back home.
You want me to read all of them?
No, what was the... Just give me the part.
Solid waste transfer, $20,000. Special machinery, $300,000. Most of Phillips comes from budget credits he gets throughout the year for that money. It's not an over budget issue.
The T-Works, the...
Yes.
90 cents.
Special improvement got $150,000. Noxious weed transferred $14,000. Health department could transfer some this year. They transferred $20,000. EMS only transferred 10. That's low for her, but the sheriff was able to transfer 60,000.
We'd had more prisoners.
In the city, yeah.
It's got a huge bill for Mascara.
For what?
Prisoners.
My guess is...
How many more prisoners get?
There's three. I know at least of three. Two really good. So that'd be my guess was the big one.
How long until something happens?
Probably soon, within probably the next 30, 60 days. They had their pre-lam a couple weeks ago.
And isn't the day charge for Bryce County a little higher than Barton and Brad?
I don't know about Barton. I think Barton and Bryce are about the same. I think if you go out west, you'll get a little cheaper, but then...
Prices I have from the thing.
About,
I think it was. But it's expensive.
I know if you go west, you know, and Pratt's kind of the same way, but if you go west, but it's a longer haul for the sheriff to go pick them up and bring them back, particularly if you bring them three at a time.
It's always the cheapest one.
Yeah.
But no comparison to the juvenile detention.
Bryce County's $35 a day. Bryce is $35 a day.
It is? Barton's $45, isn't it?
I'm saying they're all about $35. Except for like Kyle's, $25, $30.
Yeah. So is that a couple of months then?
Probably.
The bill I just paid for $7,000 was for that month.
And we've...
Because we're supposed to be getting that agreement for December.
And I can tell you just, we, on those particular three, and I don't know how many are there, but the three, I'm thinking of, we actually thought the federal were gonna come in and charge them through their system. So we were kinda holding off, hoping that we said, take us.
Barton's $35. Some of them didn't spend the whole 30 days in jail, some of them have. Like two or three days, but most of them are the 30 day vacations.
So you think that the federal guys will still be on it?
We just thought with the amount of drugs and firearms being involved with the federal, kind of thing.
When I asked about, when we need to fill that appointment, I was talking about Doug Brown, where Doug Brown resigned off the coordinator. I mean, we just need to do that anytime we can, or are we kind of still talking about it?
It's up to you, whenever you guys feel comfortable making it. I guess it'd be nice to know in the next couple of weeks, just the payroll files. I don't feel like it's probably this week, so... If that's the way you're leaning.
I thought maybe you had a speeding ticket.
I know, when I opened it, I thought it was a speeding ticket.
We'll recess. We'll adjourn.